tell us a little bit about some of the things that they're learning in the program?
One of the most important parts of being a business developer is how do you communicate how good at what you do to your network, right? So being able to communicate is very, very important. So some of the things we talk about in the program, you know, everyone's heard the elevator pitch before, right? How do you tell someone your story in 30 seconds that's concise and relatable that gets them to say, tell me more about that? So we work deeply on communication skills, and specifically in the elevator pitch model, we give them an exercise where they have to find what their favorite cereal is of all time. They have to go buy their favorite cereal. And then in front of the entire class, they have to sell that class on why that cereal is the best cereal ever invented. And it's so cool because people talk about something so intrinsic as cereal, but it gets them to relate to some of their favorite childhood memories, gets them to relate to something that anyone, you know, can experience in cereal. The point of why we do that is that it's so easy for us to talk about something of an object like cereal, but it's so difficult for us to talk about ourselves. So the same skills that we give in selling our favorite cereal, we're doing the same thing in an elevator pitch. We're just saying it in a different way. So a really cool exercise to get them out of their shell and being, you know, comfortable being uncomfortable is a cereal elevator pitch.
That's awesome. That sounds like a lot of fun.